A prayer to Saint Peregrine. In the name of the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit. Glorious wonder worker, Saint Peregrine, you answered the divine call, with a ready spirit, and forsook all the comforts of the world, to dedicate yourself to God, in the order of His Most Holy Mother, Mary. You labored manually for the salvation of souls, and in union with Jesus crucified, you endured the most painful sufferings, with such patience as to deserve to be healed miraculously of an incurable cancer, in your leg by the touch of His divine hand. Obtain for me the grace to answer every call of God, and to fulfill His will, in all the events of my life. Enkindle in my heart a consuming zeal for the salvation of souls, deliver me from the infirmities that afflict my body especially. Obtain for me, also, perfect resignation to the sufferings, it may please God to send me, so that, imitating our crucified Savior and His sorrowful Mother, I may merit the eternal glory in heaven. Amen. Saint Peregrine, pray for me and for all who invoke your aid. Saint Peregrine, pray for me and for all who invoke your aid. Saint Peregrine, pray for me and for all who invoke your aid. In the name of the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.